another song about the 2,000 man Jesus Christ, but not that crazy hippie Jesus that you're all used to throwing over moneylender tables. This is about the baby Jesus, and everybody loves the baby. The stage and ask for it. This next one is for all you misfits stuck out there on Misfit Toy Island.
Yeah,
he's Glenn Danzig.
I did a little bit higher register than that. No. Well, you know, Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. What do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Red-nosed reindeer had a very to thank everybody who took the time out of their busy schedules to make it down here tonight. James wanted to thank everyone who came down from school. I don't really go to school, so whatever. Thanks. Yeah, I guess nobody really goes to school, right? One goes out to everybody who's been naughty this year. It's called Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Santa Claus is Coming, Get a Towel. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Check it in twice, gonna find out who's naughty, who's nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows when you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. John Lennon was gunned down 20 years ago. And even though you think of the man that was born 2,000 years ago, isn't it weird how Jesus is 2,000 and John Lennon has been shot and dead for 20 years? And see that whole two, it's a connection there, it is somehow. I'm not here to explain it, I'm not.
What's the battle?
But we're gonna play some John Lennon songs. So. So this is Christmas. Thank you. Well, thank you very much. It was very kind. Thank you.
Thank you.
guess I'm too depressing is what it comes down to. And there's a lot of things I'd really like to work out, but this really isn't the time or place to do it. So I'm going to sing his Elvis song instead. Saves on us making up our minds. It really does. Thank you. Thank you. Jim put some new strings on like 2 months ago. That's why I had to tune in all.
Thank you.
saying this Christmas morning. kind of you. Some of you may recall an Akron band from the past that we're going to give a nod to. They're called the Rubber City Rebels. This one is called Child Eaters. It's a good holiday song about getting your belly full.
Thank you.
much. Back there when I worked at the North Pole, there was an elf that brought forth the proposition.
No way, we gotta do more. It's Christmas.
Oh, man.
There was an elf that brought forth the proposition that you can petition Santa Claus with letters. Petition Santa Claus with letters. Petition Santa Claus with letters.
Have to go out here and just, like, get fucked up.